Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Last episode we made it to this big ass tower. Now we may have made a huge mistake. But we're gonna get to that there place over there. Grab us another shrine. I'll hit the water. Well, I hit the water technically. Let's try that again. Yes, I did just notice that shrine. We'll go back for it. Oh, I just realized how much of a bad idea this is. If I hit the water, no stamina, I'm just gonna drown. Big hearty radish. Minor test of strength, okay. Ow. Damn it. Let's go. Hmm. What now? That was a little bit more rough than I wanted it to be. Oh, Guardian Shield. Guardian Sword. Oh, come on. What's in a box? Oh, look, a knight's bow. Skippity doo dah, skippity day. I wonder how far we can go up this path. Yep, things are hard to climb in the rain, I know. We follow this path all the way up. There should be a stable. And where there's a stable, there's a shrine. High Swiss robe. Zap shroom. Looks like the end of the road for our map. Looks like that's the tower for this area. Ow. How dare ye! What the hell is this? Oh. You're welcome! Oh, hey, thanks. Oh. You guys ought to be more careful. With all these monsters and such. Why is there a wizard just outside of the damp? When you attack, electric choo-choos, you get shockified. When you get shockified, you drop everything, and metal makes a path. Huh? Okay. Stop that there. Putting that there should stop this from falling. Also, I just thought of something. Seems I was correct. Okay. The shrine entry said, metal makes a path. Your resourcefulness is such and such, hero. But your princess is in another castle. May the smile upon goddess, yes. Double-bladed axe. Let's see. Chew jelly that is red. Some weird ostrich thing. What the hell is this? Dragon bone moblin spear, huh? Nothing I'll get. Okay, that one over there is alive. Oh, and that one walks. Hell is that tower? Oh, big ass rock. Getting plenty of chew jelly. cobble crusher. That'll come in handy. Am I even going the right fucking way? Of course. Of course. Come on. I'm just trying to find this stupid tower so I can tag it later. Tag it for later. It's in a good spot. Fantastic, all the way back down here. Fantastic. Go away! Save here. Thank you. Thanks. That's what I needed as a keys to get in the way. Okay. Now you're just getting on my nerves. That was a very lucky dodge. There we go. That's what I needed, just a little bit of luck. This is why it's good to have a sledgehammer or a cobble crusher. Well, I'm thinking about it. Let's save right here, just in case. Here it is. No way! Oh, gee. Too hot. Does that mean it's too hot to get to the tower? Okay, it looks like we can get to the tower, but we won't be able to do much else with all the fire or heat. I mean, however, at least we get to tag this thing, right? Which means we will have valuable map data and a good place to warp to when we get the necessary garments. and or elixirs, and or foods. Yeah, if we can get up there. There we go. We made it! Okie dokie. Let us see here. There's a stable. There's a shrine around these mountains somewhere. Huh. There's a stable. There's another tower. You don't see shit. Figment of your imagination. I don't exist. Let's see. Iron shroom, huh? Seriously trying to do that shit. Thank you for the ninth bow. It's behind me. Ooh. We need a rock. I seriously don't see a rock. Oh well. There are 900 Korok seeds and you don't need them all. Come on, make it up there. There we go. You can do it. Oh, there it is. Found it. Apparently this is the trial. Wait. The power of fire. Oh gee, I did not mean to do that. That was rather unfortunate. Burn, baby, burn! Disco Inferno! Let's see here. Traded soldier for knight. Hey! I like your trial, because I like burning things. Brings us up to 9. Three more and we'll have enough to get a third upgrade. Well, the next upgrade, 3 more upgrades. Words. I can say them. I can do them. Can I get back up here? Probably can if I don't jump. There we go. A little bit of patience can go a long way. Still need to find that damn rock. That's not it. Is that it? There it is. Don't mind me, just taking the rock. The shrine it wants us to go to is like way, way up there. That's the thing that it's freaking out on. Hot spray. Okay. Oh, I think I know. There we go. Let's see. Why is that marked? I need to go there. You'll forget all your replenish of stamina when cooked into a dish, okay? Guess it wouldn't hurt to have a few of these guys. Oh, lovely. Stop moving so damn much. Is all that gone? Yes, good. Magical tests await us in this place. Speed of light. Oh, I see, it's one of these. want me to push that thing more. Oh well. Ow. Oh my god, that's an iron barrel and it floats. Theoretically, that's the spot. I have no idea how to raise the water. Unless. Nope. Oh, wait. Thank you. No. Okay. I'm gonna be honest, I don't care enough to do this. So we're just gonna pop this thing. Oh, wait. Oh, hey, there's another one. All right, I got this. I don't know if this is the way they intended you to do it, but this is how I'm gonna do it. Really? Yes, I know, it opens the gate, imagine that. Straight. Your resourcefulness is blah blah blah. May the spirit of the blah 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 blah. When in doubt, party out. With that, that's going to be it for this episode. Next episode, we will continue on. Oh good, it's raining and thundering. See you then!